We got a fucking real fight coming.
It's all
Spirit
of
Jobus
Head's
dick.
alts.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
You got history
Dude.
With this guy?
I do, yeah, he's one of the former hood guys that we ganked out of the
Dude, they wanna come back and help. Ah.
Come on,
too
guys,
far away
let's
now,
do
though.
It.
Yeah, I would focus those Indian men, because I'm sure they're carrying, like, white oak or something.
Oh, 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 join circles.
Alright,
I'm joining in 20 seconds.
So I found out that the joint
so
circles
there's six
are not
Indian
random.
In the battle.
Yeah, Indian men are not super scary if you can, like,
they're not,
get close to them.
Well, focus down the Ingerman lands.
Yeah, just keep the Indians tagged and focus on the Inger.
I'll
anyway.
Think we could just sink the Indians.
User joined your channel.
You can.
Alright, boys, let's do it. I'm spec for boarding, by the way. So if I can board one of those Ingerman lands, I'll beat him.
Outstanding.
Two Endies, a Snow, a Connie, and a Blona. You got this.
Yeah, we got
this. Wow. This shit is real.
This is gonna be good.
Yeah. Make sure you screenshot it too.
Oh, dude, this is going on YouTube.
I'm on my third.
So now they're in two different fleets. Is the other guy joining in?
No, we tagged all of them in.
Oh, okay.
They all got tagged in with the,
Let's see if he's smart
Coke
enough to run guns.
And beer can are Jobuset's alts, right? So this is all Jobuset.
No, Scumbag Stevie is, that's his own guy. He's a former hood rat. He's that clan that broke up because we ganked them so bad in Yula Murata. I'm not gonna
Told
lie,
you, Spirit.
It feels good to be back on my clan. Even if it's not the same as it was.
The clan, gank all the traitor bricks. This is close enough, right?
Max, you're right on him, huh?
Oh yeah, Max is right up in there.
I'm right pocket, how do you want me to handle this?
That one Indian man that is way down there is probably gonna get away. Same thing with the land, maybe?
Uh-huh.
You know, actually, the Ingerman land hasn't put up sails. It is possible that that is an all. And he just doesn't have time to sail the all.
Yeah, it's entirely possible. The snow can keep one of the... Indian
stag. Well, the question is, can we get there in time before they get away? They're pretty far out there.
Yeah, just have the snow or whatever sail over there.
You know, actually, you know what you could do? If they do get away, we could have someone jump out.
I mean, they're just gonna sail
or
under.
We could just sink all the Indians that we do have up here, because there's plenty. There's,
well, there's
like
three,
eight,
right?
There's eight Indians.
Jesus
in
Christ!
Two
Holy
of them
shit.
Are gonna get away, the other six are gonna die.
Yeah, just focus on keeping as many tags as you can and just sink
the board. Oh, you
know what?
No, Scumbag Stevie did not come in here.
Okay.
That's unfortunate.
Holy. Holy shit, that's a lot of Indian men. Oh, good. Fuck it, I'll turn around and I'll get on my Connie.
I just tagged the one. Oh, Joba said it's sailing.
Cool.
I'm doing fine. It's a turkey shoot. They're just hitting my sails.
It's gonna be fucking fishing in a barrel.
Now, are all those Indians running guns, or?
Yeah, it looks like most of them have guns.
Okay.
not too concerned about it.
Yeah, the guns aren't super dangerous if you're in, like, you know, the Blunt or the Connie. You need to be careful in these small groups.
Alright, it looks like the AI is trying to demast or desail. Looks like Coke bottle there is running away. So if you guys want to, like, as long as these four Indiamen stay right here, I can take them.
Bypass these traders then.
I'm going after a Coke bottle. Oh, Jobaset's coming this way on his Ingerman land, though. He's going to try and help out.
Should I be shooting chain at their sails?
Yes. Yes, shoot chains. Hey, Blackie, why don't you come with me and help me deal with Coke bottle and Jobaset? Coke bottle appears to have forgotten that he was Stern Chaser's eyes.
Yeah.
His hull on this side is gone. I could hit him with ball if you want me to.
I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna have to deal with both both Coke bottle and Jobaset and this other AI.
So how far south of Rio Seco were they?
This was at Kaiowa's Canyon.
Oh, so they're just gonna
it's actually
run
at, like Kaiowa.
Okay.
All right. One of the Indians just got out.
Max, we're looking to sink these fucking guys, right?
Right.
If you can board one. You know what else? I'm not actually going to have too much trouble with Jobaset. He's probably not fast enough to catch me.
You got him, Isaac? Oh, never mind.
Coke bottles, Indian is down to 82. Or 82 sales.
Isaac, you there?
Yep.
Yep, just park yourself on the damaged side of that Indian and let him have it.
He's hammering that son of a bitch. Nice job, Max. Can you empty it?
Let's get to work on Jovacet's sales here.
Get his shit, Max. I'm
trying to see what's in there.
Make sale for you, you good?
No, Jovacet's shooting at me all the time. I have to deal with this. Alright, I'm going for the board on Coke bottle.
Right.
Blackie, I just need you to make sure that, that Ingerman land doesn't fuck up my shit too bad. Come on, why can't I board this guy? Fire. Maybe it'll let me board Jokes. That would be fun.
Go to the pipe.
This is gonna suck. Why can't I board out? I'm surrounded on all sides. Which means I can attack in every direction, but I can't board. Like, board me. Please, board me.
Well, he won't if they have less crew.
No, Jokes has got more crew than I do.
Well, he's a player.
But, does he have 85?
See, Boom Tap, I want you to try and loot this Indian after he dies.
He's going slow as shit. I'm trying to, god damn, I gotta practically stop. I've never been on a ship this fast before.
Yeah, just make sure you're not going slow next to him while he's sinking, because he'll still board you. While he's sinking.
He's got 120 crew, this Indian. He's under crew in these.
Okay.
Get him! That's it! Ah!
Alright, you stick with him and try and loot him. I'm gonna go with the spirit.
Can I please fucking board this guy already? Like, this should not be that difficult. I'm like right in front of him. I'm about to drop sail and make him stop. Oh, yep, he's going into the wind. Alright, I'm about to board him. Stand by. Stand by.
I got one!
Nice.
It's in the hole.
It's empty!
Boarding.
Alright, well then it's probably empty.
Blackie, I want you to sail up to Jovaset's Newman land and start steering.
So you're boarding Jova? Are you boarding Jova?
No, I'm boarding Kobe.
Okay.
I'm probably gonna kill this guy. But I need to make it, quick because I've got Yoga set right on top.
Damn it.
You can use repairs while I'm boarding.
Can I ram?
No, don't ram them off. Get the Yoga set on.
a good screenshot. What a fight.
Oh, he's got zero morale. I defended his counterattack. Fuck this. Alright, all I need is one more attack and got it. Alright, I'm killing him next round. I'm gonna immediately use run rations. And then probably
you can,
board jokes.
You can use run rations while in boarding.
No, this is the option.
Yes it does. Hit 5 and 3.
Yeah!
Oh fuck! He boarded me before I got the run rations off.
Hit 5 and 3.
Okay, Max just...
Okay, I hit 5 and 3. Is it working now? Oh, it is! Oh my god,
yes. You're welcome.
Lucky. Oh shit, this guy's got Marines.
Fucking yeah, get him out.
This guy has Marines.
So he starts shooting up his ass.
Yep, starts shooting. Spirit just defensively bored. Just defend, embrace.
Oh god. Oh no, I have 5 morale left.
Oh shit.
No, he got the attack off on me. Oh, I have 2 morale.
If someone can push him, then it could happen.
Dude, they got a perfect line going.
Keep pushing me.
Just, yeah, just...
Push.
Oh, this is unreal.
I'm going -4 knots in reverse. How am I not off?
Dude, he's got you. Almost.
I would just defend Spirit, don't even
bother. I have 1 morale left. I am defending.
He's got you. Ah, damn it. God, he's really hooked on that fucking shit.
Yes! Yes, I'm off!
I got you.
Oh my god.
Gosh, I didn't think I was going to be able to get you off there.
Well, Spirit's a 2-bump jump, so...
Holy fuck. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out.
He's making sail.
Yeah, I'm making sail too. So he doesn't board me again.
I mean, the Bologna Shield would board him now.
Someone else board him. All of my crew.
Yeah. But anyway, yeah, I figured out that the rum does work in boarding, which is super cheaty.
Oh my god. Okay, guys, this is gonna make a great YouTube video for how to hold out in boarding when you are... He attacked me on the first move, and I didn't have the prep to defend. So, yeah.
You should just hit defend automatically.
I didn't have the prep.
You should have defended as soon as boarding happened. You can't defend later on.
You're right. I should have, but I didn't.
That was epic. Black
dude, that was
trying to
awesome.
Fuck around and give another broadside from the other side.
Oh my god, that was fucking awesome. Dude, I held out on 1 morale so fucking long.
Book of the 5 rings.
You know, actually, I don't know that I had Book of 5 rings on.
Oh.
I think I have my speed upgrade. I think I have Marines, Shipmen, and Malice.
Oh, you only have 3 slots still?
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
And now I just need to not get shot on my left side. Oh no, I need to go sail up there and claim my fucking prize ship.
Alright. Well, I mean, the prize ship's gonna sit there, it's fine. Just make sure the battle is won.
Alright, well, I have 208 crew aboard. my run way on cooldown, so. Blackie, are you okay there?
Yeah, Isaac has the other ship dead.
Alright. What do we want to do, sink him or board him?
He does have boarding upgrades, by the way, so he might be better off sinking him. What do you guys want? I vote sink.
Max got enough slot to board the son of a bitch, right?
He's got boarding upgrades on, though, is the problem.
The AI will have Marines.
No, Joba said.
Oh.
Joba said had like fucking 90 Doesn't... Marines on that.
Well, yeah. I think
good at boarding.
Yeah, it's good.
As long as you have like somebody with nearly the same amount of crew and just everyone else raping him, it'll be fine. The guy who boards him, all he has to do is just race and defend.
So was this his alternate ship that I sunk, or was this the actual player?
It might have been.
That was an AI.
Yeah, cause he wasn't doing a whole lot. He looked like he was trying to get me close, though, so he could board me.
Oh my god, I have like 200 guys aboard.
That's funny.
Oh, dude, fuck, Blackie, can you move forward a little bit? Maybe? Oh, never mind, you're good. Yeah, Max, if you want to go full boarding, you might just be able
to. I just took 100 crew off him.
Damn. Get that motherfucker.
Nothing aboard.
What was that, Isaac?
Nothing on his ship.
Oh. That's interesting.
Oh well. Dead Indians are dead Indians.
This must be that, Must be that one trade fleet that Redneck's always talking about.
Oh my god, I need to back up, bro.
Dude.
God, this thing is painful with 200 guys on it.
Try running a first rate with that many guys on it.
He is backing up into you purposefully,
I
think.
I know. I'm backing up as well. I should be able to go faster than the first rate.
This is what it's come to.
I have a bunch of my guys that are still on my hull repairs too, so. Okay, it looks like he's trying to get underway again now. Max, you wanna go for the board?
I'm going for a little more creep. What just happened?
He's in rigging shock. He must have just lost his bowsprit.
Yeah.
here again. Ideally, I would not like to have to lose it. I think this guy is probably boardable for you guys.
Yeah.
I mean, hell, I could use rum and board him again, but it's going to use all of my rum rations. And I have a feeling I'm going to use these later. Watch the ball shot there. We almost set this guy on fire.
Oh, that's right. My mistake.
That's fine. Alright, I just killed another 20 crew. If you want to keep shooting ball, though, you can put it into his mask.
Trying his mask? Okay.
I would say load the rave and let's get an accent right in the morning.
Alright.
There we go.
He does not appear to have reused rum rations.
He can pop them during boarding.
Oh, he's using realm.
Yeah.
Is he? Oh, yeah. Yes, he is. Yeah, he just used them. That is so OP. You can use realm in the middle of boarding.
Yeah. What
the fuck?
Showing the OP.
Alright guys, let's get in there. Here.
He's at one morale.
Nice. Alright, hey, so let's do this. So let me sail up there and grab my Indian then. Max, do you have a fleet perk?
I do.
Let's keep that thing.
The Ingerman?
Yeah.
Yep, it's mine.
Yeah, let's keep that shit. So let me go up and sail up there and grab my Indian, and then we will bail out and head up to So probably Rio Seco.